his home. Robin had pursued the dragon far, far from home. The desert spread out before her. Dunes rising and falling like a sea of gold. Timeless and bewildering. A glow in the sand.
I'll get you safely home.
Another firefly escaped from the dragon's grasp.
Hey there, little one. You're safe now. Where did this wind suddenly come from?
There was something very unnatural about it.
To come in here making all that noise. My desert was peaceful, tranquil.
Looks like you're a scholar. So am I. Do you know something about a dragon?
Go away! May you all end stay out!
But Robin's will would not break that easily.
Hey! Come back here! I really need your help.
I said go!
Really? Who does that big bag of wind think he is? Look, whoever you are...
Go away!
I can't. I have to find the...
Go away!
Okay. See ya. Sorted Mr. Grumpy Pants out.
The yawning cave burrowed deep into the earth. Home to wondrous life. Easily scared.
Whoa. This place is huge.
Robin felt like an explorer. Uncovering the unknown. Far below. The rolling dunes.
I wonder what used to be down here. Maybe sand-swimming desert pirates? Or one-eyed troglodytes? I hope not. Interesting.
Robin found a long forgotten chamber. The plant recoiled at the sound of her footsteps. Broken remains. Greatness past. The silence of the ages filled the air. The plant recoiled at the sound of her footsteps.